Tell me about your hobby.
Hobby?
Yeah, racing.
Hell no. Racing ain't no hobby. It's more like a family tradition. My dad taught me, and I taught Cam.
Your dad raced?
Oh, hell yeah. And then my cousins still race, and my uncles did race. And I think my mom would have raced, too, if my dad had let her. Some of my best memories are tied up with racing. When I was 12, my dad wanted me to ride so bad, he took a seat and bolted it into his race car. And he didn't have a second crash helmet, so he asked me to use my football helmet. And we went around the track once, and by the end of that time, I was sold. This was for me. Cheers.